Installing MultiViewer 4.1 on macOS. First, open a browser and go to MultiViewer.app and click on the download button. Pick the version that suits your Mac. Open the downloaded file and drag the MultiViewer icon to the applications folder. Then open the applications folder and double click the MultiViewer icon to launch the app. If you get a prompt asking if you want to open the app, click open. When the app opens, you're greeted with a welcome screen. There are multiple ways to sign in, but we'll be using the primary one. Sign in with your Formula One account using your email and password. MultiViewer doesn't save your email or password or send it to anyone except Formula One. First, you'll be asked to share analytics data to help improve the app. Then you'll get some useful tips to get started. Finally, the app will show you a checklist. If everything is green, you're ready to start watching. If any errors or warnings came back, you can check them to see how you can resolve them. If you need help, you can join our Discord community. Link is in the description.